have the luxury that you've been on this journey for probably a lot longer than maybe most organizations out there. So if I go back to the early stages, you know, the 2009, 2015, when you guys were just trying to figure out how to prioritize, what were you thinking back then? You know, because there are other people that are listening that are just starting out with this chief data officer role or just starting out with this, you know, this data office. How do they prioritize which one they should, what's the first thing they should go for? Does that make sense?
Yeah, definitely. Okay. And we use this 2x2 matrix to prioritize it, right?
Okay.
So we had some understanding of the value, and then we would have a discussion about the doability. But of course, Melissa, people were pretty quick to say, oh, my project is really high value.
Yeah. Do it first. Right?
So we had to dig deeper, you know, once they learned, hey, they're using value to prioritize. But I also think, I mean, you know, it's kind of funny because we've had this conversation lately. Well, what is data science? And you know, initially in my career, it was, well, what is operations research? And well, what do you do, Margery? And we always answer it with use cases, right? We always say, oh, it's, you know, workforce analytics to make sure we have the right people in the right jobs. It's portfolio optimization. It's, you know, automating how we book reserves. It's this, it's that. I mean, and we never actually say exactly what it is. So my point for people that are just starting out would be start, you know, talk about, have a couple quick wins. And then, you know, we started to have monthly success stories that we would put out. And, you know, as we went into a different business, okay, now we're helping, you know, R9, our chemical business. Well, you know, we would send it to the execs and the, you know, the middle managers in the chemical company to say, hey, these are the types of problems that we're solving in your part of the value chain. And, you know, light bulbs go off sometimes, you know, I'm sure you have the same challenge. Sometimes you think it's just timing, right? It's like, I swear I said this to these to this group a couple months ago, and they just smiled and shook their heads, but now they really get it.
Yeah.
So sometimes it really is just timing.